the police, because I don't know if anyone else did, and I'm like, y'all, we got a situation here. There's a lake in the middle of 400 South. They shut down the connector, so no one else can come on here. And they should have shut it down half an hour ago. No, this is ridiculous.
Not gonna do
like,
it.
I shouldn't have been allowed to go on.
He's turning around too. He's like, not gonna do it. Oh, everyone's turning around.
Told this cop that I had rubber boots if he needed me to go into that lake.
Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y, songwriting, A-A-T-F-P. Sunday songwriting number 89. Oh my gosh. How's it going? I'm singing you a song. Damn boots, it's about damn boots, this song. Damn boots. Maybe damn boots. Damn boots. Damn walking and traveling and talking to my soul in a new way every day. Something's new and important happening. So you're clapping because they're tapping into your wings as they're flapping. Damn boots. Damn knocking. Knocking on my mind is the question. Did I find the one?
So what do we do now? Someone's replacing
the boots. They're kicking up sand as our skins melt into our mouths. Into our hands, damn boots, they're standing up high, upright. They're tight down to the soul, and we stay in the moment, in the moment.
Yeah, he was gonna be a wow.
In the moment, in the moment.
He was gonna be a wow.
Like vacuum up the leaves, like if we know rain's coming.
That would make sense. But...
love you.
Don't you want? And thank you so much for supporting us by downloading our newest track, the Cannabis Car Remix. We are so excited. And just remember, we would totally share our music for free, but every time you download.
and buy a track of ours, it charts us and it gets us that much closer to being massively heard. There's a lake in the middle of the highway,
and I don't know where it's taking me to.
I guess I should just go that way.
Maybe I don't think I know what I can do.
What do I want to do?
Maybe I just want you.
Maybe I want you too.
See you next week.